We've heard it before. Tobacco products are dangerous. They cause heart disease, lung cancer, and other cancers. But what makes tobacco products so dangerous? The truth is, it all comes down to chemicals found in every stage of development. From growing the plant, to manufacturing the product, to using it. This toxic mix of chemicals harms almost every organ in the human body. And it actually starts here, with the tobacco plant itself. Nicotine naturally exists in the tobacco plant, serving as its pesticide against insects and animals. Nicotine is the chemical that causes addiction, and it's the main reason it's so hard to quit smoking once you start. It can change the way your brain works, causing you to crave more nicotine. Where tobacco is grown can affect its chemical content. Heavy metals like cadmium and lead are often found in the soil, and fertilizers usually contain nitrates that build up in the plant as it grows and are released when the tobacco is burned. All cigarettes, even those advertised as natural, organic, or additive-free, have chemicals that could cause serious harm to your health. After a long, hot summer, the tobacco plants are ready for harvest. Soon, the leaves will be on their way to the manufacturer.